graduated for sure.
Man, I already knew that. You spend all that time, 5 years of your life, and not accomplish what you went for.
You found some eggs?
Like me, a 8-figure fresh out the penitentiary. A like me would like to say that I'm a crazy mother from around the way. Here's a little story about a gangster like me.
Just beat me, Lando.
Oh, yeah.
Beat Lando. I want to do this with a purpose, you know what I'm saying? It's like, when I started this, it wasn't expected for me to go. How it's going, like, you know, I'm 22. I bought my own car, you know what I'm saying? I got my own house, all that type of stuff, you know, stuff that you think at 18, 19, like, am I really gonna be doing it? And sometimes, you don't know.
No, you rocking with.
What?
What?
Godly.
Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes. Shawty feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go. I be like, there she go. She can't stand these.
If you can survive Langston, like they say, you can survive anywhere, and that's real. Because when I think about all the other schools in Oklahoma, when it comes to me DJing or the live in schools, or you think about the live events, and that's through us.
DJ Lando, boomer!
What's going on, King Cooler, man? DJ Lando right here in the mix, live. What's going on? This Motivation Monday.
Yeah, like I said, man, that should be your motivation for 2018, man.
Motivation Monday.
To push, no excuses, man. Every day of the week, get it.
Legally.
Legally. It's legally. Like, man, hey, man.
It was like Sunday yesterday, because I was saying, this is my last year.
Last
semester. Last everything. So Sunday I was woke up, I was kind of tired. I slept in all day, but when I woke up Monday, I'm like, hey, it's 2018, it's time to get that bag.
I'm like, kings always lead for others, man.
Man.
That's real, man.
Just like
that. What caught my attention, Lando Boomin? For one, the gold turntables. The hunger. You know what I'm saying? Young dude at Langston doing this thing, you know what I'm saying? Humble.
Like Lando, to me, he like a... It's like when we together, it's like he Michael Jordan, I'm Kobe Bryant. Like they see the similarities. Like, I mean, despite like all the DJing and stuff, like this is really how we really became close. Like March 4th.
So March 4th of 2017.
Lando had a gig, Dur had a gig, and I was just in the house. And they had called me, they was like, come on, cause I got a gig.
It was crazy, like I was driving.
And we all riding in Dirt's truck, Dirt's old silver truck at the time.
Dude hit us from the back and we just went spinning like.
It's like when you merge onto the freeway or whatever. And man, that was like a tragic time because we flipped 5 times.
I ain't never seen a car flip when I was driving, so you know. Like,
when that was happening, like, all I remember was, like, looking up, and then I close my eyes, and then I look up, and then I see Lando, and then I close my eyes, and then I look up, and I see Dirk. And then, like, my final time, like, looking up, like, Lando, he was like, just, oh my gosh, bro, like, my little brother's gone. Like, this is crazy. I don't know what to say. I don't know who to call, like.
Through God's grace, I walked out of there, you know what I'm saying, with no injuries and can still DJ, whatever. Like, I still have my life, really.
It was just crazy. That was a crazy moment. That's really how we really became close.
I met Lando. He was actually DJing his party. Like, I had just got to school, and I was trying to, you know, like, I'm an artist, so I was trying to get my music played. And everybody kept saying, like, Lando, you need to talk to Lando about getting your song out there. You need to talk to Lando. I'm like, damn, who is Lando? Like, everybody keeps yelling Lando. I didn't know who he was. But the next day, I hit him up. Got a snap, hit him up, and I was like, you know, it's your boy Cloud, and I do music. I mean, he wasn't rocking with it at first. I mean, until he actually heard it. And when he played it in the party, like, you know, he was amazed at, like, how, you know, saying the song was really good. And, you know, from there, man, it's been like a day one.
So I met DJ Lando through my roommate. And what happened was I came home because I didn't know anybody when I first got here because I'm an out-of-state student. And dude was in my living room cracking jokes. So I'm like, who is this dude just talking about people? Turns out he cool or whatever. This is one of those people, when you meet them, like, they just stick to you. You know, like, they just have that vibe around you that they want to stay.
Yeah. I wasn't DJing at the time. It's like 2 years ago. We was at a party. He was lit or whatever. After the party, I hit him up. He didn't know who I was. We got each other's PS4 game tag.
I met him at a party. But you never really meet somebody at a party. You see them at a party, then you see them somewhere else, and you like, hey, I know you.
His name is actually, I used to call him Landon all the time. So I walked in the room, I was J-Mo's roommate. And J-Mo was his best friend, and I wasn't messing with him at first. But then after a while, I came around and was like, nah, he actually kind of cool. He just kind of weird.
Since my freshman year, when I got here on campus, he was like one of the first people that really was rocking with me and took me in as his little sister. So it's like, that's really my dog.
We didn't start really talking to Lando until we got on for Kappa in spring 16. And that's when I really started, like, to figure out who he was. It took, like, he always felt like he was in second in order to be first. You gotta feel like he was second, you that close.
He said go. He went from somebody who couldn't get booked at all, who people weren't trying to book, to somebody who people were like begging to do their events.
If I could describe Lando using my own words, I would say musically talented. He wasn't good at sports, but he found his talent in music.
Well, I believe when DJ Lando leave, the campus won't be the same. They just won't. I think DJ Lando brings a different vibe to the campus.
Mama. Oh man, you know, every dude is a mama boy, but yeah, I'm definitely a mama's boy. This is what you've done for me and how you've done things, and my mama ain't never missed me on the radio, you know what I'm saying? That's the type of support that's the number one thing. I ain't never missed me. She called me like, you on the radio tonight? The night I accidentally fell asleep, she like, that wasn't you on the radio. I'm like, yeah, I fell asleep on accident. Forgive me, you know what I'm saying? But I'm making dreams come true. I'm making people happy.
Drop the beat, Lando. Hold up.